Ottawa is the capital of Canada. So we are at the Parliament buildings. Parliament buildings are on the back, and they are just like a castle. Thank you, Pastor Richard, Bishop Richard. You can see the old buildings here at my back. And okay, let's look around and see Ottawa in Canada. Let's look around. Okay, this is all the Parliament building here in Ottawa, Canada, Ontario. This is still part of Ontario, which is 5 hours drive from Toronto. Parliament houses or the Parliament buildings is where the government of Canada is. They stay here. Okay, so it was accompanied to come here. So let's check. Let's go down. This is the central office of the government of Canada. And dyan si Trudeau. Dyan sila ng kanyang mga tauhan, prime minister, all the government officials, where they make the laws to implement. Alam nyo, yung pabago-bagong laws ng Canada, dito ginaganap yan. Yan ang opisina nila. Kumbaga, that is Malacanang sa Canada. Kaya, libutin natin. Maraming buildings to. It is made up of parang castle. Kasi this is a British colony. So, dinidesign nila sa mga buildings dyan sa London. Okay, remember, British colony ang Canada. So, ang laws dito is the King of England pa rin ang siyang nasusunod, anuman ang mga pinag-uusapan sa loob ng building na yan. Lahat pa rin ay nanggagaling sa the King of England. So, habang naglalakad at pinapanood yung mga buildings na to, sumagi naman sa ating isipan yung Biblia, yung salita ng Panginoon na building up towers. Yan, yung mga pinagkukonsentratan ng mga tao. Kaya kung minsan lumalabas na yung ano, yung naiintindihan na natin na we can gain the whole world but lose our soul. So, ang nangyayari, nalilid ka na ipag-pray yung mga tao na nakikita mo dito. Alam mo yun, yung sana naman, hindi lang sa makita yung mga building na to, but makilala nila kung sino ang nagbigay ng wisdom para magawa yung mga buildings na to. Anyway, Ottawa is a very nice place. You can see a lot of this building and it is being surrounded by a lake. Hindi siya beach, it's a lake. Okay, from the other side is Lake Ontario and Lake Erie.